If you have one of these 6502 boards, you're going to want to do this upgrade. More on why in a moment. It's easy to do. Just swap the Raspberry Pi Picos with upgraded version 2 devices. Use a plain Pico 2 for the VGA and a Pico 2W for the RIA. The W version includes a Wi-Fi radio, which means your 6502 can be connected to the internet. With this update, you can do something you probably haven't done in 30 years. Connect to a BBS. Yes, that's ANSI-colored ASCII art. The Picocomputer is a collection of stubbornly useful ideas which the 6502 somehow doesn't mind. ANSI escape sequences and code page 437 fonts are already in there, as if the Picocomputer always knew it would end up being a BBS terminal one day. Internet access also means it can fetch the time and even adjust for daylight savings. Useful, though perhaps less exciting than playing a game of Minesweeper on a BBS with interactive ASCII art.